Right now, as we are speaking here in Geneva, fighters of the World Federation of Trade Unions are in prisons because they fought, defended the workers, their members. In Colombia, elected union leader Rubén Ballesteros is in jail for 3 years now. In Guatemala, Vice President of WFTU Julia Amparo Lotan is in prison for over a year, facing fabricated charges. In Paraguay, our comrade Rubén Villalbe, a leader of rural workers, is held in prison for over 4 years now for organizing the struggles of his sector. We will not let these comrades alone, not even for a moment, until they are free. The WFTU is proud for these cadres and their proud and militant stance.